Yeah,
thank you.
seats.
야경은 싱가포르 홍콩이 제일 높아. 홍콩 야경 괜찮아.
야경은 괜찮아.
first experimental botanic garden to cultivate commercially imported spices. Still was later used by the British as an arms store, barracks, and hospital, which probably led to a final day for canning.
Long ago, this signaled the owner's wealth. In other words, the
here the owner. Perhaps these traditional beliefs have extended till today. Just take a look at the tall skyscrapers of Singapore's financial district, towering over the Boat Quay Shophouse. Enjoy the 360-degree view and drink in Boat Quay's unique blend of traditional Asian values set against a modern and progressive backdrop. See how the shophouses form a charming contrast to Singapore's developing years against the skyline of a new Singapore. This truly is a uniquely Singapore sight. By the way, are you selling local dishes?
Wow,
ancient city of Tamasic, which once served Tifa and Jabiru. But the legend recorded in the Malay annals, Prince Sanila Utama renamed it Sikapura, meaning Lion City in Sanskrit, after he spotted a lion on its shores. The lion's head represents the lion spotted by the legendary Sanila Utama, while its fish tail symbolizes Tamasic and Singapore's humble beginnings as a fishing village. Measuring 8.6 meters high and weighing 70 tons, the lion sits on reclaimed land looking out to sea. She attracts millions of visitors a year who make the trip to Merlion Park to photograph this world-famous icon of a new home right here in scenic Marina Bay. Take a peek behind the Merlion and you'll see a baby lion. Believe it or not, its scales are made from pieces of porcelain repurposed from streamers of gold cornflakes. Next to the Merlion and the Cub is a luxurious lifestyle dining and waterfront hotel hub known as the Fullerton Heritage that blends exciting futuristic projects with the older
bar.
Also located along the fascinating waterfront wall is the Marina Bay City Hall, which showcases the story of Singapore's early transformation and development.
Thank you.
dome conservatory view and the towering futuristic supertree up to 60 stories high and linked by suspended walkways and stunning views of the entire park. Living up to their name as the supertree hills, they are able to generate solar power and are venting down to the hot water.
Well, that's how
to turn house with our forest from the lower dome. Do you notice that the water here is not too calm? This is due to the Marina Bay Sands, which is a dam built across the buildings that commemorate Queen Victoria. Theatre and Victoria Memorial Halls, which features the clock tower above the historical monument dedicated to the performance arts. Right next to them is the Empress Place Building, which was constructed in 1907 entirely by convict labour. Previously known as the Government Offices, the Empress Place Building is now also a national monument and home to the Asian Civilizations Museum. The Asian Civilizations Museum is a treasure trove of history and culture that will introduce you to the world of Asian traditions. The museum features over 1,600 treasured artifacts in four themed geographical zones and includes a Singapore River gallery dedicated to the history and people of our beloved river. Be sure to check it out for an even more intimate picture of the things you've seen and learned on this river cruise. Up ahead and to the right, over on the museum steps, an enchanting series of sculptures tells the story of the Singapore River's development. Meet our nation's pioneers, coolies, merchants, traders, and financiers, all immortalized in beautifully carved bronze. There are many other surprising sculptures that dot the Singapore River promenade, and if you decide to take an exploratory walk, we promise you won't be disappointed.
Thank you. Tantara.